I think this guy is going to receive a big ban on iRacing for what he just did.
Aaron, so this is where they lost it. Who's trying to cut back? I mean, Aaron's already got a damaged front wing there at that point.